maybe the fact that I haven't done good in contests is because I haven't changed my style to fit their curriculum. I want to go out and get as rad as I possibly can, but still be smooth at the same time. And now I'm ready to serve some contests. I'd like to do good, but it's just a matter of time before the judges make up their mind what they want to see.
Hey, is Christian here?
No, he's not.
Yourself a lot?
Yeah, I hurt myself all the time. Can't avoid it.
Is it unavoidable?
It's unavoidable. And it's painful. And it's a nuisance.
What's the most vulnerable part of your body?
Most vulnerable part of my body? Gotta be the face because of the good looks.
Astrid came to me with an idea of getting a better back foot patch. It was these two slightly thinner pads on either side with a slightly higher arch base in the middle, which definitely stopped your foot moving from side to side on the board. With the boards we have these days and the way we have to surf, it's very critical surfing, and the least slip can throw your weight off and you can catch a rail and that's it.
Astrid deck, I think it's the pad of the 90s. It's for the futuristic maneuvers, and your foot won't slip, and it's very good traction.
Divide! It's surfing. Is my life. And skating and creating, but not masturbating, is the way I live until I die.
fight a war you can't win. Hey, who'd want to win the damn thing anyway, right, boys?
Well, I think that a lot of the older surfers are stoked, but then again, a lot of the high-rated older surfers, like, they don't want anything to progress because they'll be left behind. No, I do not believe in Satan. Sorry.
I surf for a while, I start getting stagnant because I can't really think of any new maneuvers because I've been concentrating on a certain few, and so I don't think about the other ones, so I gotta go skateboarding or snowboarding a little bit, and that gets me all warmed up for surfing again. Expression sessions are the best things about contests. Everybody goes out and tries to get radical, and so the judges are going to get used to seeing more radical surfing, so they're going to know how to judge some of the more radical maneuvers, which now they all got their heads up their asses and don't have a clue what's going on.
All right, you little savage beasts out there, you think you've seen everything? Well, you haven't. You just stick around. I'm going to show you some soul, man. Some soul. Some real soul. I like my sandwich raw.
Would you buy a used car from this man?
Quickly submerge the arm in mayonnaise.
This is Mr. Barbecue! Mr.
Okay, I think it's just about time for everybody's favorite cake speed eating contest. Go! Well, it looks like it's last year's champion, Mrs. Brown, is in the lead. No, it's Mr. Brown. Mrs. Brown, she's choking! Ah! Of a plate, the pork is really great. You know, you never can be too careful with those undercooked pork chops. You could get some disease. Or worse yet, you could get struck by lightning or drown in a kiddie pool. So don't be a fool. Be sure to take all the necessary precautions when having a barbecue. This is Mr. Barbecue! Mr. Barbecue! I'm Mr. Barbecue! Yeah, Mr. Barbecue!
Maybe playing with guns is your kind of fun. to run if you go to the city and don't wear red or blue. Cause if you do, someone might shoot at you. But people so poor they got nothing to do except drive around in cars and shoot at you. Under the gun. People so poor they got nothing to do. People so poor they use guns and bombs. Just think if it was your mom, bullet in her head, lying there dead. Funerals are sad, it makes me so mad that there's people so poor they got nothing to do except drive around in cars and shoot at you. Under the gun. Little kids with Uzis, is that cool? Kids are getting shot while they're walking home from school. Just not fair in the world today. And if you're in a gang, there are no rules. People so poor they got nothing to do except drive around in cars and shoot at you. Under the gun.
I was lost, at late Lonnie's. I was lost at late Lonnie's, but I found myself at Mitch's, baby. Everything was all right.
I was lost at Leilani's. I was lost.